Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are doing great. So, today we are going to discuss your chapter 5. Today we are going to discuss your chapter 5. Why do we need water? Why do we need water? Why do we need water? So, do you think what is water? You know what is water? Water means kya? Pani. So, what is water? Water is the most important things for human beings. Water is the most important things for human beings. Without water, we cannot live. Okay, so water is the most important thing for me or you also. Okay, so water is essential for life. What is the meaning of essential? Okay. What is the meaning of essential? Okay. What is the meaning of essential? Essential. What is the meaning of essential? Zarurat. Okay. What is the meaning of essential? Which things we need morely. Which things we need morely. We call it essential. So, water is the most important thing and essential thing to our life. Without water, we cannot live. So, it is the one of our basic need. It is the one of our basic need. So, water is the one of our basic need. We cannot live without water. We cannot live without water. We cannot live without water. So this is the first point. This is the first point. Okay, note down. Please note down this note. Okay, we cannot live without water. So water is the most important thing in our life. So here, which purpose we used water? So let's discuss about that. So we use water for drinking. We use water. Second point is we used water in various purposes. Okay, various things. The first is drinking. First is drinking. Okay, we used water for drink. Okay. We all are drink water. Are you drinking water or not? Yes, drinking water. So we used water for drinking. Second is bathing. Bathing. Then third is washing. Washing many things. Washing many things. Then cooking. As all of us know, your mother cook food for us, for your family. Your mother cooks food for your family. So they used, so your mother used water for cooking. So without water, the cooking is not possible. So water is used in drinking, bathing, washing, and cooking and other purpose. Plants and animals also need water to live and grow. Only human beings used water, that's not right. Okay, both humans and plants, animal, both humans, plants and animal also use water in various purpose. Okay, so plants and animals also need water to live and grow. Okay, they need plants and animals used water for grow and what is live, grow and leave. Without water, the plants and animals do not leave. Okay, not live. They cannot live. They cannot live without water. Okay, so water is most important for human beings, plants and animals. Okay. Also, farmer need water. Which purpose? Farmer need water to grow crops. Farmers need water for grow crops. Okay, for grow crops. Crops means like wheat, barley, rice, all of crops. Okay, which grown in our land, which grown in our land. Okay, so water used in various purpose. We already discussed about that matter, that where the water used and where and what is the importance of water. Okay, note down all the things. Okay, then we are going to discuss about the sources of water. Okay, the sources of water. What is the sources of water? Sources of water. Okay, 1 minute. What is this sources of water? So, do you understand? If you have any problem, you can contact me. Okay, I explain it very simple. So you need to focus it. Okay, so sources of water. Sources of water. What is the sources of water? What is the meaning of sources? You better than know that what is sources, upadan. Okay, water. कहाँ से हमें water मिलता है? Okay, sources of water. How do we collect the water? Where we collect the water? So first sources is rain is the main sources of water. The first point, rain is the main sources of water. Rain is the main sources of water. We get water from rain. Okay, rain is the main sources of water. Clouds provide water in the forms of rainfall. Clouds. What is the meaning of clouds? Okay, just we see a, we draw a picture. That, what is that? Sky. Okay. What is rainfall? What is this rainfall? So we call it, so this is the cloud. This is the cloud. Okay, cloud. Badal. Badal. Okay, what is the meaning of cloud? Badal. Okay, so rain is the main sources of water. Rain is the main sources of water. Clouds provide water in the forms of rainfall. So who provide water? Clouds. Who provide water? Clouds. Okay, clouds provide water. Okay, the rain water is collected in tanks. So how do we collect the water? Okay, we collect rainwater. We collect rainwater. Okay, how do we collect rainwater? We collect rainwater through tanks and then ponds. So rainwater gather in ponds. Okay, then lakes. Okay, lakes. Okay, lakes. What is the meaning of lakes? or rubber. Okay, legs. So rare water store in tanks, ponds and lakes. Okay, lakes. Some of it flows in the form of streams. Okay, some of it flows in form of streams. Some water flow one place to another place very quickly. Water flows very quickly from one place to another place. Okay, some amount of water seeps through the ground. Okay, some rainwater go into ground. We call it groundwater. So what is groundwater? What do you mean by groundwater? Groundwater means which water go into our ground. Okay, so this is called the groundwater. Okay, so kya padha as, so we have discussed about that's why do we need water, then sources of water, then where the water store in tanks, pond and lakes. So tanks, what is the meaning of tanks? Storage, things that where the water store. So we call it tanks. So what is the meaning of underground? Underground means below part of our surface. So the rain water go into our below part of the surface or our ground. So this water we call groundwater. Okay, groundwater. So we have discussed our chapter 5 today. We have discussed our chapter 5. Why do we need water? What are the sources of water? What is groundwater? Okay, what is tank, pond, and where are the water store? Okay, so next class we will study that how to water purified and how to we used water. Okay, so till then take care. Okay, thank you.